Today I collaborated with this brand. It's actually my brother's girlfriend. She is selling skincare products. It's called Monat, M-O-N-A-T. Tell me if I'm saying it wrong, because I don't know. Monat. It's called Monat Global. I just got that package like 2 days ago, so we're gonna open it up all together. I'm gonna try the skincare products that she sent me. Thank you for being Monat VIP. 50% off all products, purchases. Limited time product. I'm gonna see if she could give me a code for y'all so I can get a nice discount. All right, we're gonna try these out. So what is this? This is a creamy cleanser. Hold on, let me do a thumbs down. I'm such a YouTuber. Oh my God. What is this? Curl Rush Brusher Spray. Let's try this out. I don't smell nothing, really. Y'all see a difference? Oh, oh my God, it went in my eye. Yeah. I feel like this one got a little bigger to me. So this is the Curl Refreshing Spray. It's called All In For You by Monat. However I'm saying it, whatever. This is it. I'm gonna tag everything I'm using down below. And what is all this? So their products is all vegan, cruelty vegan. This one is called Be Gentle. It is a cream. A creamy cleanser for purifying and soothing your face. Your face. So we're gonna open that up. Open it up, open it up. In the back it says a delicate cream cleanser that gently lifts and washes away dirt in, while conditions your nourishes, leaving your skin feeling refreshed, hydrated, and healthy looking. How to use: we have to put a small amount to damp skin. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna have to get a washcloth and I'll come right back. So I'm looking at this. This is called a skin something. I can't pronounce that word. Can y'all pronounce that? It's gonna call it a skin essence. It's for referring water treatment for pore perfecting natural fruit acids, and it is replenishing and soothing for your skin. All their products is vegan. Ooh, look at this. treatment. It's a lightweight miracle water that quickly hydrates and replenishes your skin, and it brightens all complexion types. How to use after cleaning. So I have to use this before this. So I'm gonna come right back and get the washcloth, and we're gonna see how it goes. Okay. Got my washcloth. They said I have to have my face rinsed. So they said warm water. I guess this is best to use this product like when you just get out the shower. Some water for me around my face. And then it says use small amount for damp skin. I thought I was getting more products from this. Put it in your skin. That smells good. And this product is for all skin types, so I could go ahead and grab it. I feel like it just went into my skin, but it low key feel like my skin is low key feel dry. Maybe this is what it's for. That's what it's for. But my skin don't feel like more moisturized. It feels like so dry. So we're gonna try to use this skin essence refined water treatment. So after we use the cleansing, pour a few drops in the palm of your hand and gently press. Okay. Put that right in your skin. This smells pretty good. It's not like a perfumey smell. It's kind of like when you go to the hotels on top of lotions and all that. That's what it kind of smells like. I'm gonna put a little bit more because I'm more dry. Okay. Feel a little better because this made my skin real like dry. Okay. Does my skin look brighter? So I just used all these products. I feel like this made my hair a little bit more poofy. So this is for curly hair. I'ma link this down below. I'ma link this down below, and I'm link this down. So I'm happy to be collaborating with Monat. Sound like a cool skincare and hair brand. So go cop you some. I'm gonna try to get a discount, girl. We're gonna try to get a discount code for my sis. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please comment below. And subscribe to your girl, all right? Subscribe to your girl. We're going to do a triple upload. All right, we're going to do one more video after this, all right? And y'all better watch it. It's going to be cute. So please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, yeah, I had to come back. Because I just got this in the mail. And this. was missing in my package. So I have to apply this on my face and neck after my serum. So this is the only thing I didn't put on my face today. And I lost, ooh, my breath. So I just wanna see the, I wanna show y'all the packaging. It's called Nourishing Moisturizer. So it's like, ooh. Face and neck after your favorite amount of serum. Okay. So I think when I take off my makeup, I will apply it for y'all, so y'all can see my pretty face. Since I didn't add this to my video, we're gonna add. We got glitter all over my face. All right, so we're almost done. I'm about to put this. And y'all came with a little scooper. Like, this is so cute. So I'm just gonna take a little bit. Put it on my face. We still got glitter, but I don't know. At this point, I tried to take it off with my makeup wipes, and I'm not trying to waste them because I only got a few left. So I'm gonna put this all over my face.
Ooh.
Oh shoot, this feels amazing. My skin, oh my god. This feels amazing, y'all. I have dry skin, so oh my god, my face feels so moisturized. Like, it just zoop right into your skin, like right into your pores, y'all. Oh my gosh, a little scooper. This is so cute, and it smells like I said from the other products, it smells like them hotel type of products. That's what it smells like, them lotions. That's what it smells like. It don't have like that perfumey smell, like them hotel type of lotions. So yeah, I just want to use our last product for y'all. And so go ahead and like and subscribe to your girl again. All right, peace. This is Virginia.